under Raton Canyon Bridge in a boat. I'll stay in touch on the headsets.
All right, so I'm taking a car to steal a boat, stick up a train, and get some gold.
That's about the size of it! Make it a fast boat!
Ah, the logistical mind of Trevor Phillips. So, it's like gold bricks on board, right?
Sometimes. This is a high-value courier service run by... Meriwether.
Oh, Meriwether?
Tranquilo, Mike! This ain't a weapons train. It's goods too valuable to insure for air travel train.
Gold.
Sometimes gold. Sometimes artwork. Priceless antiquities. Sometimes enough for you, me, Ron, everyone.
Fine.
Mike, oh yeah, another thing for your shopping list. We'll need some bombs.
Okay, I'll pick them up when I'm back at the trailer.
Back at the trailer? Where are you? We got work to do.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm getting changed.
Ah, whoa, getting changed? What if you turned into...
Oh, it worked. Honestly, didn't expect that one to work.
There's a new conductor on this train. You on the water?
Sure, just caught a fish. Let me know when you need me.
Gut it, eat it, be under that fucking bridge. When we go past Bolito Station, whole of Meriwether's gonna be on to us. You under the bridge?
Approaching the inlet now. I'll power through to the bridge.
I'm living the life, my friend. This is quite a spot you picked.
Enjoy it now, because it's about to start raining fire.
Shit!
Lower rafters in that orange car. Plant the bomb on the doors, blow them.
Now, if I was a speed freak cannibal, what would I blow up a train to?
That was bullshit.
Ah, let's get rich, Mikey!
I'll be as quick as I can be. I gotta run a fucking salvage operation in here.
Meriwether fleet's here, bro! Be this hard to find treasure in the magical train.
I ain't struck gold or hard for anything yet. Hold them off.
They got shooters on the track.
You still got that thermal scope on your rifle? Find the shooters with it before they find me.
Fuck.
Snipers are down. So don't let that keep you. Regiment burns up.
Where's the other guy? Oh, there he is. I was looking at the guy on the right, and it turns out that was the guy on... I thought it was the left, but it was the right. So... Ah, fuck. That was so bad. Never swam that bad before. Overall, pretty bad derailed, but...
Sit down. Come on.
Not even
down
over yet.
Rapids.
It's never ogre. What is this bullshit?
Nature, you're right. It's a beautiful thing. There's nothing natural about this. Nada. Get these boats off of us. I forgot to say, nice outfit. And by nice, I mean lame.
This is bad. Never a fan of this mission.
You feeling alive? Juice pumping through your glands.
My glands are just fine. Without the crashing trains, exploding helicopters, and sinking boats.
Come on. We need to get on land. Pull her up down the coast.
Whoa, man. You work hard for your living. Boil it down for me. How much you think you make for a senseless killing, huh? Couple nickels?
Times are tough. Have been since we put you in the ground.
Hey, you had your savings.
That I couldn't access because you blew the identities. You know, there was nothing for Brad's defense. Transport's taken care of. Ron's dependable, you see.
Oh, is it?
Agent Steve Haynes. Man.
Man. Agent Steve Haynes. Fucking. A sub 7 derailed is alright. I mean, I'd rather have a sub 7 derailed than anything. I'd still wish it was kind of around the 6:30 mark, but I would do what I gotta do. Derailed might be my least favorite mission of this run. Fresh meat's fine. Pac-Man, it's boring, but it's easy. Bury the Hatchet is easy. With the ledge puffer. Monkey Business, it's a little... Nah, that one's difficult. Hang 10 could be very frustrating if you got bad traffic. Surveying is the easiest.
So maybe I redeem myself, get killed in the process, huh? That old bullshit.
No one is dying on my watch. Not even the burnout bank robber with temper issues and nothing to live for. This is the bay. We can get in through the discharge tunnel.
Here goes.
After this run, I'm gonna fix my, put my, all my settings down a bit so I can play with higher FPS.
exactly does a neurotoxin look like?
You're on a need-to-know basis, bank robber. Shut it. Elevator coming. Body on board. Stay vigilant. Out! Grab the card.
How you feeling about this?
Eyes right. Stay on top of this. We're fine. Move on. Two lab geeks. Gotta deal with them. We gotta keep moving. Corridor goes around to the left. You're not clear for live ammo. Not yet. Come on! Push through! Behind the wall. Security detail about to make a pass. Swiper. Lab rat in the cage up ahead should have the secret sauce. Come on. Door. Now.
You won't get in here.
The locking mechanism is triggered from the inside. What's that? I'm on it.
Mess around with ledge buffer.
The nerd went down. You want us to take out this door and you along with it?
The special agents have the door. The toxin is volatile. We need to get it into a refrigeration unit.
Security alert. Security alert. Facility breach.
You got the right weapon? This is about to get real. Security team! Let's go, let's go! Another guard. Pull faster.
Oh, I'm shooting good.
I don't want to be here either.
We lost the flow.
That was some really good shooting.
Move to the door. Man, these things are pissed. It's almost like they've been experimented on. Two guards.
This guy Dave takes forever. Oh shit.
The soldiers on my ass. Hey, you work for the wrong branch of the government. Get the agent in the refrigerator.
I didn't realize my health went down way too fast.
Come on.
Here we go. Get her on.
Package is ready. Get over here, man.
I can't believe they spent the tank from the Polito job on the show.
And we need a flying big rig right now.
end of time, Trevor.
But we both know
I made a vow to my husband.
Dino!
You have a great pain inside you, but you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy and so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
Everyone I love abandons me.
I am not abandoning you. I am going home.
You street you!
I know. I know.
I always do that one right, the blowing itself up thing. So now I don't mess up the hangout stress. So I'll save about 10 to 15 seconds here already. Now if I get good traffic RNG on hang 10, that will just be even better. Haven't had this switch, but
this motherfucker clean.
But it's a good switch. Comet's not ideal in this weather. Or screw it and give me nothing.
Oh, I almost crapped my phone.
That was close.
Out of the car, lady.
That could have been very bad, but it turned out very good. It's actually about as fast as it could have been. Like the rainy weather, though. It's hard to drive in that.
I miss you already.
So if I do bad, blame it on the rain. That's how we do. That's how we go around here.
That's a funny way to greet your cousin. You ain't my G-damn cousin, Trevor. Oh, I know exactly where to take you.
I could run in and get Floyd and Deborah. I know she seems kind of uptight, but she can have fun.
No, I don't think she can, Wade.
Just Floyd can?
Floyd's gonna meet us there.
Boys trip.
Exactly.
Oh, Trevor, maybe you got all over yourself. You're all red. You got syrup?
Yeah. Syrup. Accident. We've all been there.
We sure have, but it don't taste like syrup.
Don't taste.
Nice.
All right. Just no licking.
Hang 10 is okay. Officially godlike.
You remember when we met?
Sure. Last year. I was on the way to the gathering with Daisy Bell.
Now I'm going to be 40-something seconds ahead, probably.
And you stopped in Sandy Shores to get lit, and you met a dealer, and...
This car is so bad to control, especially in the rain.
You when your friends
not great.
Had abandoned you.
That was weird, weren't it? The last time I saw him, it was with you, driving out to the quarry.
Look, this is it.
Okay, now we're done with stupid rain driving.
About the
33 seconds, nice.
Can you ask the DJ to play some hardcore?
Yeah, well, so what?
Taking the temperature?
Yeah, you know, getting a feel for it. Security, exit routes, general vibe.
All right.
That doesn't look like much.
Man, security looks light. We send in a couple of sprung niggas, clap, clap.
What are you talking about, Frank?
Oh, I see it. Man, getting in the door is easy.
I still don't fully understand how that glitch works. Like, it's kind of odd to me.
Right. Now we gotta stop outside the Arcadia Center.
What are you doing? Do you have a mental disability?
Hey man, you might not notice it, but I picked up a few things rolling with you. Look, dog, light again.
Why would you drive into where I'm going? You make like clockwork, Mike. What? How does that even happen, bro? I didn't do anything. It just spins out, like, randomly. Driving in this game is not... I don't know if it's good or not. I can't even judge. But I don't... It's so stupid. How I get rain...
Divert it? You said they hold out for calls from the
So I might have lost a bit of time on this mission. Actually, no. Because I crashed a few times in my PB run.
Tell me about this Brad dude and the deal with the FIB. What happened in North Yankton back in the day anyway?
This ain't the time.
Man, we're about to go in together on the biggest job ever being pulled. There ain't ever gonna be a better time to fill me in on this shit.
It's complicated, all right?
Oh my God, bro. Just...
Don't ask Trevor.
Shit, not gonna say anything.
Shady, dog. Real shady.
We'll talk, all right? Just...
All right, holla at him.
Hey, when he's got something, Lester will be in touch.
Oh my God.
Shit.
Took that a bit slow, but I didn't crash. That's all that matters. So bury the hatchet is basically done. The rest is simple.
Listen, Amanda. We're going to move to Los Santos. Start over. I made a deal. The slate will be totally wiped clean.
Pay attention, no one gets hurt.
Trust me, darling. Look at me, Amanda. Only thing I could do, either everyone dies or one guy gets out. I'm that guy.
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
His name is Dave Norton. Nice guy, realist. He gets the glory, I get out. It's not even a decision. Amanda, I don't have a choice. Do you want to die here where it's always snowing? Or do you want to go and live where it's always sunny?
All right, you want to live? Tell me you want to live. Work this out.
some depot out of town you don't need to know. Trust me, nothing is gonna go wrong. Nothing.
Yeah, I hear you. We gotta follow the plan. Everything will work out.
I did the deal, Amanda. It's over. Baby, we get out. Be happy. Be normal.
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
We did it. Baby, we are home free. It's over.
This is fucked, man. The thing is blown.
Just this one job and everything is done. Everything is done.
Come on, get... whatever. I guess we live with that. It's better than the shootout. Passenger door it is. Ledge buffer is such a fun glitch to do, though.
Industries.
Mr. Phillips.
This is Wei Chang. You know my eldest son Tao.
Yeah, the ex-nut. Backed out of a contract we agreed on. How is he?
Still learning the ropes, thank you. My friends miss you in North Yankton. I was hoping we could talk.
Ha! Was that your people? Ah, of course. Sorry I had to
cut out.
Your operation causes problem for me. I want to expand into Blaine County. But your business and your temperament prevent me from making inroads.
Ah, well, too bad.
I don't know what you can do about that.
I've already done something. We have your lover.
Whoa, 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 whoa. My lover?
Michael DeSanta. You live in your trailer together with the maid. And then you were alone in that big house. Well, you're clearly very close. You know, how much will you give up for his safety?
My lover! Yeah, right! That's a tough break. I never want to double-cross a friend and put him in danger, but you gotta do what you gotta do. My business ain't going anywhere.
I'm serious about this. He will die.
Tell him I love him dearly.
Another one of these switch. But it's actually a better animation, so it'll still save time. Compared to my PB. Doesn't really change much about this mission. I just hope for fresh meat I get to be in that traffic jam one with the car.
Hey, boo. I knew you
Look out.
Jeez, that was close to a crash.
Let's get that shit cracking, nigga. He waiting at the garage.
The boost, homie.
Oh, I hate this car.
There she is, homie. We straight.
Boss man's happy.
Sonora Freeway, past Paleto Bay. Hey, it's cozy in here.
Scooch up, homie.
Yeah.
Scooch over here.
Scooching in that crazy dude?
Oh hell no, that stank.
Get over here. I don't bite.
That ain't what I heard.
All cannibalistic and shit.
Frank, what you been telling him?
I say what I see, homie. You dig on man meat.
Rumor and hearsay. We got a long way to go. I'd get comfortable.
All right, nigga, but don't try nothing. How far is it?
This thing? About 4 hours.
Shit.
It's your operation, Slick.
Shit, if you all right driving, I'ma catch up on some sleep.
Go for it.
It's all right being the boss. Meant to be running things, but this fool sleep.
Yeah, I'll be asleep when your ass stop talking, nigga.
Some boss. Hey, man, what that other dude? The dude that creeped on that dude.
Michael, his creeping days are done.
Well, what you mean? He stopped creeping?
No more creeping for him.
He, like, retired from creeping?
From everything.
That's funny, because, like, the boy Frank didn't mention shit about that. And as a matter of fact, I don't even know the dude. But considering the mutual acquaintances we got, I would have liked an invite to the retirement party.
There weren't no party.
No party?
I used the term retirement euphemistically.
Homie, for a dude that kills dudes, eats dudes and fuck dudes, you talk fruit.
It's unconfirmed.
What's unconfirmed? The fact that you talk stupid or the fact that you do some messed up shit? Or where the other dudes at? Like, maybe he's dead.
The last one.
Oh, shit, man. Fuck. Do Frank know about this?
I don't know if Franklin knows, but let's just let him sleep.
Shit.
Yeah, it's a bummer. But, you know, he wasn't the good guy he made out.
That dude was a killer, a thief, a liar, and irritable as shit.
Yeah, a liar. Above all else, a fucking liar.
Homie, you sound like some bitch he ain't called.
Like, oh, he lied to me.
I am some bitch he didn't call for 10 years.
Fuck, man, he fucked you.
You the fucker got fucked. Damn, he fucked the fucker himself.
Shut up.
Man, the first time's always special. I hope he was gentle with you.
Enough of that! And enough about me fucking. I don't do that. As a rule. Maybe when I got to LS, I was a little overwhelmed by the place. I got a little out of control. But that ain't who I am for the most part.
But the Michael fucked you.
Yeah. The Michael fucked me.
Oh shit, what's happening?
Wake up, you dozy motherfucker. One time was on a ride.
This is what happens when you fall asleep on the job. What you gonna do?
Do it. Oh, fearless leader.
I'll handle this. If you keep driving, I'll use the JB700 to get rid of him. Man, Molly said there'd be some hardware on board. Shit, we'll see.
Hey, don't forget the headset, homie.
They must have waited till we was out of town.
Yeah, it looks like it, don't it?
We have reason to believe you were transporting stolen vehicles. Pull over to the side of the road.
Hey, man, you trying to kill me?
Okay, there we go. Oh, this is getting annoying. I don't think I'm gonna get it. Please. I can't move anymore.
I think that's the last one, my nigga.
What the fuck?
Gotta wait for the Molly call. I didn't want to get too close and mission fail or something.
Taking a ride to the truck stop at Bacopa.
Oh my god.
To the legal counsel woman. Get us paid.
Yeah, I heard about that CEO pay shit. Just make sure it's fair salary for the workforce, motherfucker.
That was bad. But I had to take it careful. So I got some time to save on fresh meat. If I get a good switch here, I'll get a, definitely a sub 53. What is it? Is that the hood switch? Let's go! How did that not count? What was that? Oh no. I missed someone. Oh, no, I didn't.
This way, we're oh. almost out. That's gotta be all of them. We should go, man.
Come on, let's go.
This is my rescue mission, dog. We going.
I just wanna get home.
I'm gonna get you here.
Okay, I'll get a 53 at least, I think.
Is that it? We clear?
Yeah, man, we clear.
Oh yeah, I got 2 minutes to drive, so.
Me, man, what a
If I didn't fail the one grab, I maybe would have gotten it, I don't know.
Back there on the-
Not bad.